at critical angle of incidence, the angle of refraction is dash. Your options are option A 0 degrees, B 90 degrees, C 180 degrees and D 45 degrees. Let us try for the answer. Here, this is the interface of two different media with different refractive indices. This is normal. You know that a light ray which travels from denser medium to rarer bends away from the normal. In this case, the angle of refraction is greater than the angle of incidence. If incident angle increases, refractive angle also increases. At a certain angle of incidence, the refracted ray does not come out but grazes the interface separating both media. In this situation, the refractive angle is 90 degrees and the angle of incidence for this situation is called as critical angle. It means the angle of incidence for which the refractive angle is 90 degrees is called critical angle. So, correct answer is 90 degrees, that is B. Thank you.